Now to your local crime tracker, two more people behind bars accused of helping the woman charged with killing her boyfriend and dumping his body. Police have arrested Gregory Williams and Christopher Smith in the shooting death of Christopher Holden. Holden was found at a park nearly a week ago. Williams is charged with second degree murder and Smith faces an accessory to second degree murder charge.